If you're shopping for a home, you're probably asking, how much can I afford? So it's important to know how lenders will determine your maximum affordability. We've brought in mortgage agent Drew Donaldson to walk you through two calculations, gross debt service ratio and total debt service ratio.
Lenders use two formulas to determine whether you can afford a home. First is gross debt service ratio, or GDS. Now let's run through an example of GDS. First, you have your mortgage payment. Then you have your property tax. And finally, you have your monthly heating cost. Now, if you were buying a condo, we'd actually take half the maintenance fee and add that in. But because you're buying a home, we're going to run with this. Now, last, we have what your income is. So that's a monthly income, $5,417. That annualizes to $65,000 a year and gives you a final GDS of 28.11%. Now, since your GDS is 28.11%, it falls within the industry standard of 32%. Before you are approved for a mortgage, however, the lender will also calculate your total debt service ratio, or TDS. Now, TDS is very similar to GDS, although it takes into account some very important other debts that the client happens to have, including, for this example, a car payment. Also, this client happens to have a student loan. Now, if they had alimony, credit cards, that type of things, it would be included in this as well. Now, we take all of this, divide it by the income, which gives us 36.6% TDS. When referring back to the TDS industry standard of 40%, we can now see that this client would be able to afford this property according to her TDS of 36.6%. Since this client falls well within the industry standard of both GDS and TDS, they are well on their way to being approved for a mortgage.